We don't know the exact nature of the distress. They were disabled and reported missing from Saturday night. We started, the Coast Guard was involved now with our aircraft.
And were they all front runners?
The report was two American citizens, teenagers, one male, one female, one Canadian citizen, and the rest were Honduran.